I'm Harrison.
Hi, I'm Harrison.
With your WCCA newscast.
Hi.
We have breaking news to report. Due to extremely warm temperatures.
Extreme warm temperatures.
Princess K has melted. Emergency butter will be arriving shortly by helicopter.
People have been dipping.
I'm Heidi, reporting from the dairy building, and I can tell you, it is absolute chaos in here right now. People are rushing in to get just a drop of the royal butter. While sales have skyrocketed over at the corn roast, the extreme heat has dairy workers scrambling to save the remaining sculptures. Sources tell WCCO that Princess K is very upset by what has taken place today. We tracked her down for an exclusive interview. Let's send you back to the studio for that.
I'm Michelle, and I just returned from my interview with Princess K. She didn't want to appear on camera, but she told WCCO exclusively that while she understands it's no one's fault, she is still heartbroken. Since she was a small girl on her father's dairy farm, she has been dreaming of the day when her face would be carved into a slab of butter. She is confident that her dream can still be achieved. The sculptors believe the problem can be quickly fixed and that no future Princess K will have to suffer such a loss. Back to you.
I'm Emma.
With the latest.
On the investigation.
Into really what caused the butter melt.
Sources say. That warm temperatures were a factor. But the plugged up air conditioner. Was really to blame. Fair officials say. At Bonnell and Clyde. Award-winning cows. Went on a spree.
Raiding the corn roast.
Pulling the butterhead cooler.
Going down the giant slide twice.
They tried a couple of pigs from the swine barn.
But all pigs are safely back in their pens.
Okay. At the front, your turn.
At the front of the fair.
The butterhead rescue.
The butterhead rescue.